did the National Guard get deployed with permission to kill anybody who's protesting, not rioting, but protesting after an actual peaceful protest?